compared to that one. It's a stupid challenge. I mean, to me, I think, as soon as I saw Salah going down that right hand side, I thought he knows that Socrates is going to do something silly here.
Well, what he's done is very clever play. He slowed the defender up, the defenders fell for it and slowed down, then he's just put a burst on to get the wrong side of him. And once forward to the wrong side of you, like you rightly said, you cannot afford to touch him.
Mohamed Salah, just before half time, steps up left footed, drives the ball down the middle of the goal, and Liverpool have scored four goals in the first half at Anfield. They lead Arsenal by 4-1, and if you thought that they were getting excited about the prospect of lifting the Premier League, imagine what this performance will do to title fever in Liverpool. Liverpool 4, Arsenal 1.
The cutting edge that Liverpool got is absolutely incredible. Great penalty there. Smashed straight down the middle with pace and power. Leno got a fair arm to it, but the pace was just too strong. But as you say, once your forwards get the wrong side of you, and he's enabled Salah to get the wrong side of him, he's just been conned a little bit in regard to, oh, I'm going to slow it down. He didn't do that. He slowed it down, then accelerated. You cannot afford to touch forwards. They're going to go down so cheaply nowadays. Well, I am afraid that Arsenal's frailties have been ruthlessly exposed here. And, you know, 22 games unbeaten they may have been. I think they only kept one clean sheet in that run. And boy, have we seen today just how many problems they've got at the back. They may have had injuries, and that's certainly true. But it doesn't matter how many injuries you've got, you cannot concede.